All right, it's Friday, December 13th, 2013. Connie went to town, so I'm on lamb duty. I got to run up here to the barn and check to see if there's any new lambs. So I'll check back in a second. Okay, I'm up here. Here's all the lambs that were born the other day. Okay, looks like we got a lamb over there being born, so get ready to have her lamb. Lamb's already out. I think I might have to help her along a little bit.
You got another one? You got another one? Come on. Come on now. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on. We got another one coming. You gotta come on. Let's see if I can find some tails. You got another one coming. Come on. Had to pull that lamb.
Okay, I just pulled that lamb. That lamb was coming out head and one leg, and the other leg was stuck behind it. So it wasn't coming out and had to pull it. I believe she's going to have another one. So we'll see what happens here when it gets ready to come out, if it comes out all right. Try not to mess with it unless you absolutely have to. We'll see what happens here in a little bit. See, she's definitely going to have another lamb. That's the water sac. She's done had the one, so she's definitely got another one getting ready to come out. She's had a few, so she knows what to do. Still waiting on the other one coming out. Oop, she got up, getting up for the first time. December 13th, Connie went to town. I'm on lamb duty and had to pull a lamb. Isn't that the way it happens? Connie has no idea what all I do when she's in town. This time, I got some proof. You can see her mother instinct's taking over. She's cleaning it off. Looks like she's going to have another one. Looks like that one's got a spot on his nose. Well, half of his face is white, half of it's brown. We'll call that little one Two-Face. It doesn't have its lamb's legs yet. Give it a couple more minutes. It's only 5 minutes old. Connie said she wanted some video, so. We'll come back in a minute. While she's cleaning that one off, getting ready to have another one, we're going to go into the maternity ward and check on some of the lambs that were just born yesterday. Let's go on in there. See what we got in here. We got one, two, staying warm by the heat lamp. Mama watching. Another one. And that screaming you hear, well, that's a bottle fed. This one's mama's not doing too well. We're bottle feeding this one. And I did not bring a bottle. So, we're going to have to go back down and get one of those. What do we got over here? Two little ones over here. Let's get out of here so his screamers doesn't drive us nuts. Well, it's been 5 minutes, still waiting on the second lamb to come. Looks like she's getting ready. She's a pushing. We'll see if we can't get some photos of this, video of this one coming out. Here it came, it just come out. She better be turning around, licking. I think I'll go over here and that one just come out. I gotta go check it real quick. She just had the other one. I went over there and cleaned it off a bit for her. Let me get the lights so y'all can see what's going on. Doing this the whole month of December and January, and we'll have a little break. Then, come March and April, we'll be doing it again. We have two major groups going to lamb, and then we have last year's ewe lambs that will probably be lambing all around June, I guess, May or June. Well, that's a little buck there. I didn't look to see what the second one was. She had that one cleaned and he got in and the second one's afterbirth there, so now she's going to have to clean it off again. I did most of the cleaning for her. She ain't got much to do. I don't think she's got another one. Let's hope not. Well, while she's cleaning them, I'm going to run down to the house and get Screamers a bottle real quick. You can hear it in the background. Alright, I'm warming the bottle for the screamers up there. This is for Connie, who doesn't think that I can make lamb bottles. Get that warm, get up there, feed screamers, and we'll check on our two new twins. Come in here and give Screamers his bottle. Come on. Come is for Connie and doesn't think I feed them bottle feds while she's gone. Just because they screaming when she gets home. Mm-hmm. Mama tries, but I don't know. I ain't seen it suck yet. If you ask me, I think it's getting both bottle and bag. Holding the camera with one hand, bottle with the other. Mm-hmm. And Mama's looking at me saying, "What are you doing?" Look at that fat little belly. Mm-hmm. Somebody been getting too much milk. I think Screamers is full. Up, they up. I put this up a couple years ago in the old barn to keep the maternity ward warm. There's one on both ends. Alright, let's go check them out. Let me grab my flashlight here. We got little Two-Face there. And ears brown. Side of his face is brown. The other side is white. Well, the second one that was born is already up, hitting a bag. About 15 minutes now. First one, not sure how long it was hanging out before I pulled it, so it might, it might take a little time to get up and around. It's also a lot bigger than the second one, so. We'll come back up and check on it in a couple more minutes. Old Screamers is not screaming no more now that it got its bottle. Now, there are three things we give lambs and mamas. Now, Connie likes to use this Lamb and Kid Omega 369 Plus. It's a liquid supplement that she gives the newborns. But I like the Sheep NutriDrench. And since Connie's not here and I'm in charge of lamb duty right now, these two lambs are going to get the NutriDrench and the mama's going to get one squirt of the Calcium Drench. My duty, my rules. So we'll see whose lambs come out looking better. See, over in here are all the girls that are haven't had anything yet. And we'll see. Maybe I can have a couple more for little Miss Muffet gets home tonight. Show her a thing or two.